I like your shirt. Frankie Says Relax. Do you act? Don't do it. Do you remember? Do you actually remember the? Do you actually remember the group? Frankie Goes to Hollywood.
No, but I know. No. Does.
Okay. Back in the day, one of my groups. What do we have for Jacob today, Rich?
Jacob, how about this new car? It's the Dodge Caliber SE. Comes with standard equipment plus preferred customer package 24A. Air conditioning with chill zone storage. AM/FM 6-disc stereo, DVD, MP3 radio, and painted fabric protection. The Dodge Caliber.
Dodge Caliber. Thank you, Lanisha. Here's 25 cents, Jacob. 25 cents. That will buy you that car. Crazy Lanisha's car lot. She's selling cars for only 25 cents today. Everything's got to go. Everything over that door has got to go to make room for the next car coming in that door. Only 25 cents. Playing a game called Pocket Change. See all those numbers up there? 6, 1, 5, 4, 9, and 8. Let's show you the first number first. Let's get out of the way. A 1. Okay. I got 6, 5, 4, 9, and 8 to choose from. Every time you pick a number and you're wrong, the price goes up 25 cents. Look at my temporary tattoo. Isn't that cool? That's how it sounds. Every time the price goes up by 25 cents. If you're right, though, you get to pick one of those cards. And all those little envelopes have change in them. You want to accumulate change so you can buy the car. Yeah, at the end. There's the breakdown. We have some nickels, some 50s, 25 cents. What do you want next for the number? Do you want a 6, 5, 4, 9, or 8?
I want a 9.
He wants a 9. Frankie says 9. There you go. Go pick a card. Pick an envelope from the wall. Anyone you want, bring it over here. Yeah, sure. That's fine. Thank you very much. Now, we got a 6, 5, 4, 8 left.
Six.
Yes! Well, pick an envelope. Frankie says pick an envelope. Right over here. Thank you very much. And there we go. 4, 5, or 8?
4.
Let's see a 4, please. Uh-oh. Crazy Lanisha just raised the price to 50 cents. 5 or 8?
5.
5. Yes! Thank you very much. And finally, 8 or 4 for the last number?
8.
8. No. It's got to be a 4. 4, but the price went up to 75 cents. There's the 4. Go ahead and pick a card out from the wall. Anyone you want. Okay, let's hope it's a good one. Now, you have 25 cents in your hand. You need to get to 75 cents. You need 50 more cents from all these cards. Let's start. You're going to start out with 10 cents. 35. And 75 cents. Up to 35 so far. 10 cents again. Jacob.
A higher one.
Jacob. Yeah, let's get a higher one. You're up to 45. A nickel. Now you're up to 50 cents.
I'm supporting the team.
You already had 2 tens and a 5. There's 5 tens and 4 fives up there. You need at least 25 cents. Oh, what a stone bummer. That, and you were great picking the numbers too, Jacob. I'm so sorry. That's a bad beat right there. Jacob, I'm sorry, man. I was wrong. Got a little laptop. Go Sounders, that's right. Got my temporary tattoo. Go Sounders. We'll be right back.